suffer the loss of his own soul.
Suffer the loss of his own soul.